is imbued with specialized vibrations. It exudes an unknown radiation, but I will activate it without any hesitation. The correlation of subatomic particles charted in my articles brings a revelation of telluric fluctuation that is leaking from a hidden dimension, which I'll pump into my lab to power my inventors.
I'm the magicka. I got a cosmic sublimator and a time digger. I'm the great thinker, the idea trigger. I travel through my parallelic universe and got down in my bunker. I'm a thing, bunker. I'm a comet-crashing cowboy, a black horse spelunker. The vacuum tube clinker, the insulation trigger. I'm the magicka.
Are designed to transmit my desires to my high and lofty techno spires, overlooking weird and stable remains of strange.
Swarms, vast and ancient domains overwhelm me as I walk into textiline planes. Bow stabilizers on me, it sustains alien threats and restrains as they try to stretch me more than my sanity. I'm my humanity, but I will not be undone by my own vanity. Because you know I learned a lesson watching Professor Vine when he failed to heed the signs and the subtle designs. But it made so much sense on planet Earth over now. So I wrote them all down and drew a transmission map. It led me to a warehouse and a hidden ravine. And I brought the tech back home to have a tuner machine. I'm the magicka. I got a cosmic sublimator and a time trigger. I'm the great thinker, the idea trigger. I travel through my parallelic universe, leak out down in my bunker. I'm a think bunker. I'm a comet crashing cowboy, a black horse spelunker. The vacuum tube clinker, the insulation trigger. I'm the magicka.
Attention, Bunker Robot 1. My fuel is now functioning, but mine is coming in cold. Activate Techno Spires 1 and 2. Pulsing point 4 then, 5 to 1. Pulsing half 4 then, 807.3. All 3 dimension unknown. Prepare for arrival. Activate your machine.